Today we're using a 10,000 volt oil burner furnace ignition transformer. This is the transformer that's used to cause a spark that ignites the flowing stream of oil in an oil burning furnace. This transformer has an output of 10,000 volts and it's 250 volt amperes. We've got it set up in a simple Jacob's ladder format. And in just a second we'll apply power to the primary. In this case 120 volts. There you have it. Jacob's ladder, 10,000 volts, oil burner ignition transformer.